splits, any type of stretching for any activities. We're going to lift all the way up in your straddle. You're going to reach forward, pressing your belly button towards the mat. And then we're going to come up, make sure you're sitting up really tall still, arms up. You're going to reach over, still looking forward to your right side. And then you're going to turn, looking towards your knee. And then we're going to lift back up. I like to hold everything in increments of 20. So 20 seconds. And then we're going to reach over to our left side. And then we're going to turn and face our knee. And then we're going to lift back up. We're going to go back to our center one more time, trying to press a little bit lower than before since we've got a nice stretch on both sides of our legs. And then we're going to sit back up. We're going to bring our legs together, pointing our toes. Still lifting up very high, very tall to the ceiling, and you're going to reach forward for your toes. If you can't reach your toes, then grab your ankles. If you can't grab your ankles, then grab your legs. Reach as far as you can. Just make sure you're stretching those arms out and pressing your belly button down towards your legs. And then you're going to flex your toes, pointing them up to the ceiling. If you can, you're going to grab your toes. If you can't, you're going to reach for your toes as far as you can. If you're able to grab your toes and you need a little bit more of a challenge and a stretch, you're going to lift your heels off the mat. If you need a little bit more of a stretch after that, you're going to look up towards the ceiling. Otherwise, you will just stay and keep reaching for your toes. And then we're going to move to our butterfly. Make sure the bottoms of your feet are together. You're really trying to push those knees down towards the mat. And then you're going to reach your nose down to your toes. And you're going to come up, you're going to keep your right leg in front, your left leg is going to go to the back. You want to make sure that your back foot is the top of your foot's on the floor, the toe is pointed and pointed straight back towards the wall, your front leg is bent, your toe is pointing out to the left side of you, and you want to try to sit up as straight as you can, and we're going to look up at the ceiling. And then we're going to lay forward all the way down. and go back up. You're going to grab your back leg with your opposite hand. You want to try to pull it as close to you as you can. And then we're going to look up at the ceiling. You should feel a little bit more of a stretch in your leg. And you're going to release, and then we're going to switch our legs. So left knee is now bent in front, right leg in the back, making sure the top of that foot's on the floor, your toe is pointing straight back at the wall, nice straight leg. And we're going to look up at the ceiling. And then we're going to lay forward. And then come back up. We're going to grab that back leg with the opposite arm, trying to pull it as close to you as you can. Now we're going to look up at the ceiling. Again, you should be feeling a little bit more of a stretch in your leg. And then release. And then we're going to go up to our right leg lunge. A little bit of angle here. Making sure that our knee does not pass up our toes. So if you're lunging like this, you need to scoot your foot forward. Making sure that back leg is at an angle. And really pushing your hip down to the floor. And then we're going to straighten that front leg, pressing back. Bring your nose down to your knee. And then back to that lunge. Pressing that hip down towards the floor. And then straighten your front leg, nose back down to your knee. And then you're going to keep both of your hands on each side of your leg. You're going to slide your legs apart as far as you can into your split. And you want to hold this for about 20 seconds. And then come down. And then we go to our left leg lunge. Again, make sure your knee is not passing up your toe. You're pushing that hip down towards the floor. And straighten that front leg, nose down to your knee. pushing back to your lunge. Straighten that leg one more time, nose down to your knee. And then keeping your hands on both sides of your leg, we're going to slide your legs apart as far as we can. Into our left split. And come down. And then we are going to move back to a wall. You're going to press all the way up against the wall, getting your bottom as close as you can, legs straight up, and then you're going to let your legs drop out to the side as far as you can, and we're going to lay here and relax for about 30 seconds. And then we're going to flip over to our bellies. Pushing our legs towards the wall and sliding them apart as far as you can, pressing back into the wall. And again, we're going to sit here and relax for about 30 seconds. And then we're going to push off the wall. And then you're ready to do your middle split. And you're going to start up on your hands, sliding your feet apart as far as you can. And then you want to lean onto your elbows. You want to make sure that your hips are not leaning too far forward. You're not leaning too far back. You want to be straight up and down on your elbows. Your elbows should be right underneath your shoulders. And then hold. And come down. And then shake your legs out. Give them a nice big hug.